question about education. The House just passed a bill, a thousand-page bill, that no one read. It was a 48-hour, again, vote before they didn't even read it, they voted on it, where they're trying to tell us, you know, that it's not Common Core, that it alleviates a lot of the problems. I know that you're, again, opposed to Common Core. What are you going to do in the Senate to help fix this bill?
Well, we may not be able to fix it. We may just have to vote against it. And the bigger thing is, on my first day in office, one of the first things I will do is I will order all government agencies, especially the Department of Education, to stop any work whatsoever that they're doing, not just on Common Core, but on trying to implement any sort of national curriculum standards on local schools. In fact, I honestly don't believe we need a federal Department of Education. I think we can take, the Department of Education administers some important programs like the Pell Grant or the Student Loan Program. We can transfer those to Treasury, and we don't need a federal school district. We don't need a national school board. And I think the problem with the federal government is it never makes suggestions. It sends down mandates. And what it tells local governments is, here's all this money, but if you want this money, you have to do it our way. That's how eventually they will use Common Core.